Nearly 16,000 pounds of sausage products from Hillshire brands are being recalled due to possible contamination with bone fragments. Pennsylvania is one of six states where stores receive this smoked sausage made with pork, turkey, and beef. You'll find more information on exactly what's being recalled on our website, WTAJ.com.